Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again,
Thomas isn't here right now. Please leave a message after the beep.
Hi, and welcome to Mario Kart 8 on Worldwide Races.
Are you keeping that in?
Yeah, my co-hosts this week.
Yes.
Oh.
It's BlueTanooki, who also has a cold, but it isn't going to cough. You don't have a cold.
I don't have a cold, I just choked.
ShaunOfNintendo, how you guys doing?
I'm Chris. Hey.
No, using him
here too many times. I've been here too many times.
He hasn't left yet.
I have not left.
He's been in this Skype call for the past 5 weeks.
All right.
When do I get food?
You don't. Sorry. So,
why?
We are going to do a scenario this week. Just one scenario, because you only pick one character. And Sean says he has one in mind. So, what do you have in mind, Sean? Also, I should mention, my VR has gone up a little bit because we already tried to record this, but it failed. So, anyways, Sean.
Okay. So, I was originally going to say something generic as a character you really wanted to be in Smash. But then I thought, no.
But then I realized most of these characters are in Smash.
Yeah. that occurred to me, too. So, I'm just going to say a character you think would make a funny appearance in one of your favorite games.
Oh gosh.
That's Smash.
Oh man, Pink Gold Peach in like a Zelda game.
I was about to pick Pink Gold Peach. All right.
I'm still waiting for you to go online, by the way.
He's already
online. I am. Also, we're going to cut to the first race. I just gave away my character, but oh well, we'll see you there.
Yeah. What's going on?
Furiously sticking.
Viciously sticking.
Oh no! Shit!
What?
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 I started spamming error. The button and I hit quit.
Sick. I got a communication error too because you left. Thanks, dude.
Alright. Well, I mean, everyone was taking forever to pick anyway.
I already picked a character.
No,
what?
I mean, everyone
join.
In the worldwide was taking forever to pick a course.
Okay.
I'm spectating a 6-man group.
How?
I don't know.
They're mid-game, I don't know.
There must be that few people actually playing this game.
No one plays this game
Well,
anymore.
They're about to get a few more.
God.
Sean says as he walks away.
Okay.
But they're about to...
I had to get my gamepad charger.
What?
I love that device.
Fellow character partner's device. Oh god.
What was that noise?
You mean? Wait, shoot. You mean? God, come on.
What?
Kazoo hero.
Excuse me. What?
So think of like a little kid shouting out kazoo, and then switching to him with him playing the kazoo, and under him is like a Guitar Hero being played.
I'll be honest, I thought it was Leo when I first heard it.
Oh my god, no.
So Bram convinced me to buy Euro Truck Simulator 2 today.
Why?
Oh. Why?
Because he said apparently it's really fun to just play with people and drive trucks, and it was only like €2, so I was like, okay.
But what about Dollar Truck Simulator?
Yeah, fuck your dollars.
What about Pound Truck Simulator?
Oh, failed to connect partner's device. Failed to connect partner's
device.
We're
having the most.
Does anyone
connection.
Care about Australian Dollar Truck Simulator?
Oh my god, TikTok clock, I was just talking about you. Okay, there's
no
me.
Way. I need to join.
I'm trying to join.
There's me
in.
And
join.
Two other people in here. There's literally just
join.
Three of us in this room.
I'm joining.
Come on,
I'm joining.
I'm joining.
I'm joining.
Let it work.
I don't know how.
Come on, let it work.
I'm joining.
It says searching for players. It says searching for players.
Space.
It's not doing anything. Space.
Space. Vito just said, let's wait for more players. Yeah, no shit, dude. Oh.
It's still searching for players, not letting me join.
I'll never connect to partner's device.
Okay.
Toad, the Final Frontier.
Well.
Toad, the Final Frontier.
Oh, you're in!
I'm in!
Hang on, I'm trying. Sean's
not. TikTok clock.
Chris and Billy just showed up at the same time, just running in like, yeah!
We did it!
Let me in!
Come on, Sean. 10, 9, 10,
unable to connect the partners to find
seven, six.
I can't join, guys.
Who the heck picked Bad Bad Outpost? If it gets chosen, I swear to God.
No.
Oh my God.
I'm not gonna get to show this race.
the Shaunless run. There's some big wheels.
Baby Mario in Smash.
I mean, no. My favorite game is Mario Sunshine.
Baby Mario in Sunshine? Guys, think of Waluigi and Undertale. Look at Paul.
Alright, so everyone just quit out and...
Look at freaking Paul.
God damn it, Paul!
Crate room. Yes. All cups?
You are supposed to be in Worldwides.
Oh, sorry. Well, I have to say okay to this first, and then back out. Okay, there we go. No, I have to- What the hell? You can't back out after you've selected that option, really? Yes, go back. Jesus Christ.
I think it's called global for you.
Yeah, global, race, me.
Mario Kart 8 globals. Change the title.
Change the title. Change the title.
The title.
Pour the spaghetti. Pour the spaghetti. I don't know where that came from.
Oh, hey, Jesus.
Also known as Ed.
You mean Ed?
Super Boo
Boo! Super Boo Boo.
From Hesse in Germany. Oh, no. From Hesse in Germany. You will be spectating in the next one, I reckon, too. Actually, no, what do you mean?
Is that what the game just said to you?
No.
You'll be spectating, all right?
Yeah, I reckon you'll be spectating in the next one, mate.
In it.
In it, mate.
What does in it mean?
Isn't it?
In it. In it.
It's a shortening of isn't it. Because, you know,
isn't already shortened,
you know?
Yeah, like, why is it shortening a shortened word already?
Because we're fucking lazy.
England!
Oh, 6-2.
You're so lazy, you have to take the effort to make it shorter.
It's basic. It's just I-double-N-I-T. Like, you just take out one letter. What's the point?
And an apostrophe.
That's true. You can also just say... Isn't it? Like, really quickly, instead of saying in it. And it's basically, like, it's
I don't know anyone who says in it.
Or you could be, like, a really cool guy and say, is it not?
Oh my god.
That's not cool, shut up.
Okay, so when it turned New Year's in your time zone,
yeah.
I tweeted Happy New Year's to England. And I assumed Sean would take that as me saying it to him as well. No. He was like, excuse me. Also, everyone except Billy.
Excuse me, sir.
Are you serious?
Wait, someone left. Two people left. Billy!
Yay!
I can't even see that I'm in yet. You just spoiled the surprise.
Yeah,
it's taken 27 minutes.
Oh my god.
But we're in a room together.
I'm so tired.
We have been trying to record this for an hour and a half.
Oh my god.
So this is the most-
It's finally-
Like, we're finally here. Guys.
I'm so tired.
Can I leave now, guys?
Can I finally get my rations? I need food.
Super Boo Boo's still here.
Oh, Super Boo Boo, the one and only.
Super Boo Boo will give out the Super Boo Boos when he hits you with his items.
Oh. So, favorite character you want in your favorite game? Baby Mario in Super Mario Sunshine. Because that would be adorable.
Pink Gold Peach in some Metroid game I thought would be kind of interesting. I was looking at the roster and I was like, wow, there are really no interesting characters here for a Metroid game.
Waluigi in Mega Man would be the stupidest thing. Just think of him like in Mega Man suit.
And then we said,
you've got me playing as White Yoshi because I was like, I don't know what my favorite game is, but
White Yoshi.
White. If White Yoshi white, was in a game, white. If White Yoshi was in a game, wouldn't you want to play it? You know,
he's probably in Yoshi's Island. He's who in knows? Mario Kart.
You can fuck those brown Yoshis.
Oh. Oh.
Here we go. What about the yellow Yoshi?
No, did I just bump you into that green shell? Please tell me I bumped you into the green shell.
You sure fucking oh my God. Did, you dickhead.
No. Oh my God, I'm doing so bad.
I just got super boo-boo, just got super boo-booed. You know?
What a super boo-boo.
Sean, take this. Or Sean's no. green shell, take this.
I won't accept Sean's it.
Damn.
I mean, I accept your shell.
Accept my shaft.
Shit.
The second I say accept my shaft, Sean just goes, shit. Shaft.
Shit.
Oh.
So yeah, it's taken a little while to get in here. Sean was having communication errors. Then everyone else was having communication errors. We were unable to connect to each other's devices, which left us all very sad. And just
I'll connect
kinda,
to your device in a minute.
No!
It left us sad and
tired. You hit
tired.
The banana in my back and it did nothing.
Yeah, I saw that.
I didn't hit it on my screen, that's weird.
I saw that because I was right behind you and I was like, Thomas, please hit that fucking banana.
Yeah, this setup has absolutely no speed, so I couldn't pass you.
You are Mr. Scooty. How does
Come
it feel?
On, Luigi. There you go.
Guys, look at my sick placing.
I got the most. Oh. I got the most VR
wow.
there, I think.
Cool beans.
Cool.
In the words of Waluigi.
Words of Waluigi.
And also vibrating it. Hey guys, look. It's the best course in the game.
Hey guys, look.
Rainbow
courses we get
line.
Every single freaking episode.
Oh my God. We should just mostly just pick random. Just
that's
like
why I'm picking Rainbow Line. I'm pretty sure we haven't actually played this yet.
Last episode we did.
Did we really?
I didn't.
Oh, hey.
Oh it's Rainbow
Oh my God! Why is it Ribbon Road?
Ribbon Road!
Oh guys!
Oh, look,
no,
look at that John.
Just, yeah,
look at
that's
that John
my cousin.
Kid.
Is that your cousin?
Yeah! He must have seen I was online and joined in.
Oh my God.
Oh my
cool.
God.
Guys,
we got a little bit of family rivalry
cousin
right
John's
here, guys.
Pretty good at this game.
I heard none of that.
Cousin John is pretty good at this game.
Yo, he's probably using a serious setup.
Do you relate to your family by the term cousin, John?
No, everyone started calling that specifically him Cousin John all the time, so we keep calling him Cousin John. Only him specifically.
Well, I imagine you don't have another cousin called John.
I actually don't.
There is no one in my family called John, to my knowledge.
Yes, yeah, same.
Same here.
There's people in my life called called John.
Yeah,
like Cousin John.
There's someone in my form group at sixth form called John, who's in my computing class. That's
cousin
it.
John is currently in sixth place? Fifth
that,
place?
That is literally the only John I know.
I know John Marino. That's about it. There's probably another John that I know, but I don't remember. Hello, Michaela. Or Mikalka.
Mikalka?
I'm in last place. How did that happen?
You suck.
Get blooped, kid.
Ooh, suck.
Get freaking blooped.
Oh, here's Mega Good. Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Boo Boo.
Acquire confidence.
I just remembered one of the last times we were playing this course, I was talking about Dragon Ball Z because of Sohan.
Yeah.
And now I'm talking about Dragon Ball Z again.
This freaking map always reminds you of Dragon Ball for some reason.
Oh.
Maybe it's the castle.
I think it's the Koopa Clown cars. They remind me of Mr. Popo.
Come on, give me some decent items to catch up. Oh, thank you. That works. That's a decent item.
Me and Gino have a star right next to each other. You know what that means?
Nothing's gonna change.
Nothing is gonna happen.
Take this, Cousin John. Yeah, get wrecked, Cousin John.
But you know what also just happened?
I'll make sure to tell him you uploaded this video.
You got another one?
Another one. Yes, another I did get one. Another one.
Oh my God.
Oh, Jesus, Sean, was that you?
Billy.
Oh, never mind. There's another pink gold peach. I thought it was you. They just stood still, firing fireballs.
I just got spin boosted into the.
That pink gold
piece
of shit.
Oh my God. Oh, never mind. I had triple shrooms. I thought I was going to overtake you, Sean.
Whoa, the thing just got hit and now it's spinning.
I did it, guys.
Could you be more specific?
Quick off topic, just for topic of conversation anyway. How many of you guys were following that indivisible thing?
I'm not actively following it, but I know of its
existence.
I do not know
yeah,
what
same
it is.
Here.
You don't really?
It's a good game.
Video get the only track is here, but we're not playing it.
The only track. I'm doing random.
The only track.
Sunshine Airport. <Yeah. laughs> I just did random. Oh my god.
What is indivisible? I don't.
It's a game.
I'm gonna show you after. I'll show you after we're done with the video.
It's like some.
Fact,
it's like
fact,
some
the
weird
demo
action
might be
RPG.
An interesting video for you to make if Chris shut up.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Is this a new game?
Tell him
is
what
this
it
a, like a? Is this a new game? I just looked.
It was
it
like
up.
A it's, prototype
yeah.
thingy.
Yeah, I see it.
Thomas, did you do a video on it?
No, yet. No.
Are you gonna?
Possibly.
Please.
Please.
I love you long
like
time if
RPG.
You do.
I love you long time.
Is it just me or does cousin John have a tiny head?
What the heck?
I wish you didn't say that when I went to drink a glass of water.
I got no word
cousin John
wa- just then. I just heard the last. All I heard then was water at the end.
Water.
Nice water. I haven't had Michael in a video for a while.
He was in an online video, wasn't he?
Yeah, it's been a few weeks, I mean.
Okay.
Get out of here, Cousin John.
Get out of here, Cousin John. I'm Cousin Waluigi. Oh, I banana sniped him.
Yeah, nice. Get out of here.
Oh, no,
Cousin
I got
John.
Boomerang.
Oh, well.
No.
Boomerang. Did it hit you twice?
No.
Why do I
keep
getting
at the crucial
torn?
Moment.
Oh. At the moment of completion. Oh, okay.
For fuck's sake, I got hit by a red shell. Oh, hello, is that Sean? Yeah, it is.
No, I'm in 10th place.
Bowser in the airship looks ridiculous.
I am now in last place. Again. Thank you.
Fire that red shell, Cody. Fire the red shell, Cody. Fire the
oh,
red
I love
shell,
doing
Cody.
That.
Fire the red shell, Cody.
Blue shell.
Shut up, Tommy.
Fire the red shell,
do
Cody.
Do it, Cody. You know you wanna.
Fire the red shell, Cody.
Fire
oh,
the,
red
fire
shell
the green
just
shell,
passed
Zach.
Me for some reason. And
Zach
hit Cody.
And Cody.
No!
He
you
is
had
living
the blue
such
shell.
A sweet life.
Thomas, come
oh,
back.
I know,
just...
the lightning at the most inconvenient moment.
I just, the instant I got lightninged, I saw that I had a bullet bill.
Rip.
I'm in 12th
Daddy,
place.
Thomas, you got red shell.
So I got
how did
lightning,
I get lightninged in 12th
dragged
place?
Up, and then as I was being dropped by Lakitu, he dropped me
oh,
on top of someone who had a star.
Wow, Lakitu hates you.
Ah!
But yeah, Cody, for
so
some
bad.
Reason a red shell went around me specifically to hit Cody. I'm stuck.
What?
I am stuck, okay.
What?
Cousin John,
you're
no.
You're stuck?
I'm free now. I was stuck on one of those conveyor belts. I was like at the other end of it. I couldn't move.
Wow.
What the heck?
Lakitu had to pick me up.
It's Lakitu.
Shut up.
Lakitu.
Sean said Lakitu.
Lakitu.
I don't know. I used to say Latitude.
I still do every now and again.
I think
freaking
I got that
Billy
from you
like
one
item.
Time, and I was like, oh, that's how you pronounce it.
Except no. Because it's spelt completely differently.
Fuck's sake, I hit the wall in the last second.
Oh yes, using
what?
Triple shrooms
who
and someone
that
without
Mario?
Them is moving at the same speed. Toadette!
Who is-
Alright.
Who is that Mario? Freaking Vania?
Well, I came
Castlevania.
Ha, funny.
Funny joke.
Funny.
Funny joke.
Funny! Oh, also, didn't mention in this recording, but Billy's a little sick, and Chris won't leave these videos. So.
That is.
You
that
already
is
mentioned that.
You were supposed to say at the beginning.
It is. Billy's sick. That's why his voice sounds all
sensual.
Sounds fine.
Sex.
No,
yeah,
no. I've got a deeper voice than
it
usual. Actually, no. It sounds a lot better now, just because I've been talking so much and it's just sort of breaking through. It's just like I don't even give a shit. I'm just gonna.
I want to break free.
I want to break free.
Wake me up inside. Can't wake me up inside.
So I saw Ed was from New Hampshire, but I thought it said New Hamster.
Yes.
Hey guys, I got a brand new hamster right here.
He's called Ed.
And I live in it. I live in my new hamster.
I don't tell you how to live your life.
Oh, we got Dale's favorite course.
No one got the reference.
I didn't hear it.
I said no one tells you how to live your life.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Yeah, right.
SpongeBob.
Oh.
There's one episode where Patrick went into the Krabby Patty Hotel and he's like, and Squid was like,
oh, yeah.
Why do you have rocks in your suitcase? And he's like, I don't tell you how to live your life.
I remember that.
That was a Johnson first.
So much has happened on SpongeBob. I'm impressed that there's a Krabby Patty Hotel.
No, that was one episode. That was like ages ago.
It was a long time ago.
I'm not informed of this new SpongeBob lore.
the SpongeBob lore.
And Patrick had a hotel room that was made of cheese.
Oh, okay.
The secret ingredient to the Krabby Patty is doom, 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 doom.
Crazy eight boys.
Do you guys just remember that one episode where there were pickles in there?
Except you forgot the pickles.
What
the fuck? Hey Gino.
Oh no. Why?
Cousin John's about to get blue shelled.
Thank you.
Can we get Cousin John on a future episode?
He had a banana behind him and fucked me up with his banana.
Can we have Cousin John on a future episode?
I don't know, he doesn't exactly have a good microphone, or I don't even know if he has one.
Didn't we play a video game with him once, Sean?
Don't live that close.
Just invite him over. He's like, hey, you appeared in this video this one time. Be in it again, but speak.
It's like how the last time I was in one of these, it had featuring Leah for Chris, but now it's just featuring Cousin John for sure.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes just family in here.
You just fall off, Thomas.
Nope.
Yeah, it might be you did. Oh, no, Retro!
Well, on your screen, I also hit your banana in the first race, but that didn't happen either.
Yeah, stop hacking.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Thomas, stop hacking.
Take these triple red shells, Cousin John. Never mind, he already passed the finish line.
I was about to say, because I threw one red shell at you. And also, nice try, Billy. But that wasn't Billy. That was pink old piece of shit.
Oh, Ed got a blue shell, and there's only one other person. Oh, he just passed out Mario.
Oh no, Mario passed out Luigi, because Luigi gave up on life.
He felt bad for throwing a blue shell at the person right in front of him, so he just gave up.
Sean, your VR's pretty fucking high.
That's right.
It's like 7,000.
Oh, yeah.
Mine's like around 5,000.
Mine's even less.
I used to play this game a lot.
Oh my god, look what course it is.
Excite, baby.
Oh, everyone picked freaking excite. Chris.
Please, pick it.
If
it gets,
I know we're playing.
Pick it. Pick it. Pick it. Come on.
It's excite, baby. There we go.
Excite, baby. Oh my god.
There's so many courses that have acquired their own names in our group.
Do you know what we call Royal Raceway?
Get fucked, Raceway.
Yeah, good.
And we have Bad Outpost. We have Rainbow Line.
We have Rain Bad Road.
Rain Bad Road.
There's probably more. Piranha. No.
Not that one, but that doesn't have one.
Whoa. Watch the language here. This is a kid's
what?
Friendly
I
show.
What? I said piranha.
Yeah, I heard you pronounce the p. I heard the p.
What was I. What could I possibly have said other than.
Pickles!
I was gonna say prick,
that's
but okay.
That's a bad. That's a bad word, kid.
You forgot the
pick.
Sounds like a lot of hoopla.
Oh my
that was
God.
My impression
Why is
of
this
a dolphin.
Episode turned into the SpongeBob references episode?
I don't know, where's the
Cousin?
Leak, man?
I don't even remember these, and I'm like one of the youngest here. What's going on?
Billy. Billy, I'm the youngest.
Yeah, I know, not by much. But...
Billy, that's probably why the older people remember more.
But I'm freaking
well,
younger
you're
than him,
nerd.
And I know... You're a nerd, you nerd! You wanna
no, but
go?
Sean... No, but Sean and I are all like, classic SpongeBob.
But
quite.
What are you, hipsters now?
I'm not even
now?
That much older than you guys, and Sean's just like, hey, I'm like fucking 24 or some bullshit.
You like hipsters, and I watched SpongeBob before it was cool. Huh, freaking what?
SpongeBob was never cool.
Actually,
it's
yeah.
like everybody watched it, but it was not. No one told anyone they watched it.
Anyone watched modern SpongeBob?
I've seen a few episodes here
and
there.
It's trash.
Yeah, it's fucking. Excuse my French.
It's weeaboo trash.
SpongeBob is best anime. That is insulting to weeaboos.
No, do you know what the
best deaths in anime no. and one of them is just SpongeBob?
You know? Do you want to know what the best anime
Corey
is?
Corey in the house.
Corey in the
Seinfeld.
House.
Seinfeld.
Oh my god. Seinfeld. The other day, my sister was watching Corey in the house.
Oh my god.
And I was just refraining from, you know, weaving out.
Oh my god.
You can see my living room TV from the kitchen, and I was like making ramen, and just... Emily was just there, and I just hear, "Yo, Corey, yo, Corey," and I'm like, they're dancing a little bit.
Oh my god,
that's pretty great. Oh yeah, I like this course.
Hey guys,
but
look.
It was one of the older ones, so it was like younger. Anyway,
so how long's left in the video?
We're at 17 minutes.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
We have to record 10 more minutes of this.
13.
Oh,
no, sir!
No.
All 13!
Thomas.
Only Billy will understand the reference.
Why?
Because I watched that recently.
No, sir! All 13!
Eyebrows. Wait, wrong time travel franchise.
Did you watch Back to the Future recently or something? Like...
Yeah, I watched those too.
They're really good.
Oh, actually, that reminds me. If anyone has anyone been keeping up with what is it, Team Four Stars, Dragon Ball Z Abridged?
No, I don't watch it.
It's so good.
I don't know. I kind of it's. I'm not.
It's actually better than the original
ones.
Show.
I keep up with Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged.
I kind of keep up with Final Fantasy VII Abridged.
That's a thing.
Final Fantasy VII Abridged.
Yeah, that is a thing. That is a thing.
It's actually pretty good. It's on their YouTube channel. It's really good.
Enjoy that.
I don't think I've won a race yet.
Not me either.
I'm not exactly in the best setup though. I'm Mr. Scooty with monster wheels.
I'm just being attacked by fireballs and I haven't been hit by one yet. Is that you, Sean?
That was me. Yep. Hey, boy.
Imagine riding a bicycle with monster truck wheels.
That'd be
awesome.
That's
a thing. That's actually a thing. Like your bicycle's with huge tires. It looks weird.
No, but like 50 feet off the ground.
Get out of here, Sean. Wait, did you block my red shell?
Yes.
Oh no, blue shell. No.
I guess you were in first for a change.
Billy
oh,
is
whoever
in first.
Threw that green shell back, that was so close.
Are you the white Yoshi riding in the white Mercedes?
That's Billy.
That totally wasn't intentional, was it?
Don't pass me!
I also have the white wheels, I don't know what they're called, but I was just like white supremacy up in here, you know?
White supremacy.
I think they're the retro off-road?
I think
like
so,
that.
Yeah.
Unless they've got a stupid different name in Europe.
No, I'm pretty sure they're the retro off-road over here.
Like, they're called White Supremacy Off-Road or something.
I thought that would have been, like, the American name, you know?
That's America. You didn't know-
Oh,
okay.
No! Actually, no, the UK is also like that, just subtle. You know, we're just subtle about it.
Yeah.
The US
exactly
is just like Donald Trump saying we need to build a wall around America.
Freaking,
like, you know.
This is like some Attack on Titan shit.
Have you not seen Attack on
Titan? I have.
No!
I know exactly what it is. I just. We need to build walls to keep them out. And then we can send out scout teams.
We're gonna make them build the wall. Da-da-da-da.
Donald Trump. Oh my god.
Why?
Reminder, actually running for president.
If right? he runs for president, why? You do realize how fucked we are.
He is running for president.
I mean, when if he becomes president.
I feel like people are going to vote for him because they think it's funny.
Exactly.
In which case, you guys are idiots. You're wasting your votes. You don't deserve to vote if you vote for someone as a joke.
I can't even vote.
I'm not voting. Chaos Bender was asking me, are you going to vote for Donald Trump? And because I was like, I'm not even going to vote.
Because you don't know who to vote for?
No, because I don't want to get involved.
These nerds.
Why?
I've never been a voter.
These nuts. I remember these nuts as a candidate.
I think these nuts should win.
Exactly.
Specifically these nuts.
Yeah, not those nuts.
but these.
Not those ones, these ones.
Sean, are we all gonna get fucked?
Oh, did we get it?
Yeah, we did.
Royal race.
I'm gonna get myself in the mood for the sun.
Is Cousin John gonna fuck us all?
I'm pretty sure that's illegal.
Well, I guess, yeah.
I mean, not for me and Sean. I mean,
not for me either.
Oh, yeah. It's actually technically not illegal if we give consent.
Somebody's getting fucked. Somebody's getting fucked.
It's a little off sync with my music, but that's
Somebody's getting fucked. Get fucked. I got that.
Getting fucked. Oh god.
Getting fucked.
Oh, also Sean,
bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
In a previous video, I said single fist dude.
Yeah.
Single fist.
Oh my that's gosh. Pretty much how Chris reacted. He was like, yeah, single fist, dude. And I was like, I can't take credit for that joke. That's all Sean. So, there you go. Chris, you just met the creator of the single fist, dude.
Thank you.
I didn't create author of the anime and writer of the manga.
Yeah.
Of One Punch Man?
No, single fist, dude.
No, single fist, dude. One Punch Man ripped me off.
If you mentioned it's single fist, dude, he doesn't have two fists, he just has one hand.
Single fist!
It's not quite the same effect.
Quite same ring to it, yeah.
I know. Sounds weird. Oh my god, of course.
That was mine, by the way. Enjoy that.
I hate you.
How much of it have you watched, by the way, Thomas?
All of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I finished it like a few weeks ago.
What did you think of the last episode?
It was good. They punched dudes.
Wow.
Sounds like a good anime.
So what anime are you going to watch next?
I need to finish Clannad After Story.
Yes, you do.
I have been told I need to watch Sword Art Online.
No, yes. Don't do it.
Theo wants me to watch Free.
Oh, Blue God. Shell.
Thanks for that.
That's for Cousin John. Get him.
Hey, Cousin John, here's an early, very late Christmas present, actually.
I need to watch season 2.
He had a super horn!
I need to watch... I need to watch season 2 cousin. Of I Can't Understand What My Husband Is Saying. That's an interesting one.
I need to watch that.
Are you fucking serious? I got lightning.
Oh my god.
While I was on... I lost that because of that.
Jesus.
Wow, Billy.
And, also Corey in the House. That's my next anime.
Did this session turn into the weeb session now?
My next anime is Corey in the House. Shut up. Oh, an Attack on Titan Junior High.
I'm currently watching Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Oh my god, the same courses!
Big Blue.
There's so many courses.
Big Blue.
And it just keeps picking the ones we've already played.
Big Blue's not Igloo.
That just reminded me of that one video. It's why is everyone picking courses we've already played? Because nobody likes you.
No dick for you tonight.
Okay.
Chris, have you not seen that video?
Which video?
It's called You Do the Hokey Pokey, and it's on Sean's channel.
Oh God!
I don't think I have. Let me describe. So, at the time, Sophie Ozzy is so cool. She was like really sick, but she kept making jokes about us not getting dick. I think it was Dale who said,
Why are we picking courses
that are already paid? And then you said, because nobody likes you. Then he said, I'm tagging Thomas this entire race. And then Sophie said, no dick for you tonight. And then I said, oh, you see, now you're getting like five times less dick. Because you said it a couple of times already. And then Billy said, you're getting negative dick because it's being put in to be put out again. And then Thomas was like, no, Billy, that's how sex works. And like, you put it in, then you take it out. And then I said, then you do the hokey pokey and you shake it all about. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, that's just Billy, that's what it's all about.
Oh my God.
That was pretty great.
Now I have to watch that now. Great.
It was pretty good.
That's amazing.
It was amazing. All at the time.
Yeah. It's all well timed.
No, my favorite part of that whole video isn't even that you do the hokey pokey, it's just Dale's blunt. Why are you all picking courses you already played? And they're just, because nobody likes you. And then everyone just loses it.
What's that? Oh!
Fuck.
Oh! Oh! Thomas J. Ashwell versus Dazzle Pound rap battle confirmed.
Oh my God.
Dales would just somehow relate to like Animal Crossing. I want to do that now.
Epic YouTuber rap battles of his way.
Thomas J. Ashwell versus Dazzle Pound. Begin. Yeah, hey, like Animal Crossing.
Oh, who won? Who's next inside?
That sounds like as much enthusiasm as what Dale would put into a video like that.
Chris, no! Take my boomerang!
Yay,
oh
no,
my God,
Cousin
that
John.
Red shell!
Cousin John got pelted.
Fuck you, Peter. What are you, from the Hunger Games?
Peter. That says Pentan.
Pentan?
Wait, what? How
but
the
how
fuck?
How long have we been going on now?
How is that? How the fuck is she ahead of me? I overtook a rapper right across the finish line. What?
So how long was that? How long?
28 minutes. Sherbetland, let's go.
Sherbetland, more like random.
Except
more
it's
like,
not
no.
Sherbetland, it's Sherbetland.
It's Hokey Pokey Land now.
You do the Hokey Pokey.
That's what it's all about.
Lol, Hokey Pokey. Yeah.
Begin.
Oh God.
Hey guys, I have a really nice mic and it makes my voice sound.
Oh my God.
Sound like what?
I don't
gotta
know.
I gotta make it
sound
rhyme.
Like pie. I don't know.
Pie, sound like pie.
We'd have to probably
That just reminded me of the section from your like your channel trailer. It's just also I have a British accent, so that makes my voice sound sexy to anyone that isn't from Britain. And then it's is single on your forehead.
And I'm still single.
Oh,
you can't imagine why.
Hey, how do you think I
knew? Because you're a nerd.
Whoopsie, I accidentally started a video on YouTube. I just clicked on it on accident.
I wonder what this subscription video is. Whoops, I didn't mean to think that and click it. Why is my brain turned on?
Yeah, basically.
Xbox off.
Brain Tanooki off.
Brain Tanooki.
This is probably the last race, by the way. Also, this.
Okay. Oh, you just snapped my box.
Sherbet Land looks a little different.
Mm. Yeah, there's no sherbet.
Sherbet.
And it's not very landy.
I would like to inform you, Sean, that we are indeed on an island. So yes, it is a landy.
Landy. A gentle landy.
What?
Oh. I'm stuck in your sass, boy.
No, no gentle landy for me. Ah.
Ow, ow.
Oh my god. Super boo boo.
The super boo boo's still here.
Now I've got a super boo boo.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You put a super boo boo on my heart.
Yay, that's why you're single.
No.
Hey.
Being sensitive has done. Okay. Have you not heard NSP Why I Cry?
I listen to it many a times, don't worry.
And after sex, I'll cry.
I cry.
Also before sex. Hello, Sean. I was gonna take the shotgun, someone hit me with a shell. And another one.
So Cousin John's in first again. Can't have that.
Jeez, has anyone beat Cousin John in this episode? Blue shell!
I have. Oh, okay, that could be handy if it doesn't hit me.
Super boo boo move. God damn it, super boo boo.
No, a green shell, that's gonna be fucking useless.
There's a guy in this race who's just called green.
Oh my god, me and Billy bullet
bills. Oh wow, triple mushroom and also triple mushrooms. Nothing's gonna change. Good, 8th place. Well, someone beat Cousin J- Nope, never mind. That Rosalina is not in first.
Oh my god, look at John, 6664.
Milk.
It's 6664.
Would you like to see my super metric?
Alright guys, so that's gonna do it for the video today.
I'm getting out of here.
If you didn't enjoy this video, I would really hate it if you leave the like.
Yo guys, smash that like button.
Destroy
40
it.
Times.
Ruin
eat
it.
The just eat the like button.
I guess.
I dropped my freaking yogurt cup. No.
Oh god.
Rest
okay.
I laughed
okay,
but burped at the same time.
I say we're done.
Oh my.
Goodbye. I guess that's the outro.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye, guys. Bye. Have fun.
One
bye.
Hour
bye,
of recording audio one has just come to an end.
Thank God.
Thank you,
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, Holy Lord above, Jesus fuck. I'm gonna fucking stop recording.